TS Sports will be installing a top-of-the-line center-hung display incorporating four video screens that are roughly 9.5 feet high and 12.5 feet long. The project should be finished by mid-September, and plenty of time for the Steelheads' home opener.